How to delete old Facebook account that I can't access. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with another video. So let's get started with this video. First of all, open up your Facebook application and make sure that you're logged in with your Facebook account. Now, if you have an old Facebook account that you want to delete and if you don't have an access to it, here is how you can delete that. So first of all, tap on the search bar from your homepage and in the search bar, search for your old account. Once you have your old account, now what you can do is simply report this profile. So for that, tap on this three dots icon and from here tap on report profile and it says what you want to report and then type on something about this profile and from this menu tap on pretending to be someone. From here select me and then tap on submit. It says thank you, we have received your report. Now once you have reported this account, the Facebook will verify and it says report received, awaiting review, and once its review is done, you will get notification to view outcome to support inbox as soon as possible, and with that you will be able to delete your old Facebook account that you can't access. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching and I will see you on next video.